What's going on, everybody? It's your boy SB, the Truck Star, and welcome back to another Dancehall Masterclass mixing tip. You know what I mean? So, I work on a song. Within a Pro Tools, I work on a song. So, there's a problem I have with some vocals. I'll play it first, and then we'll identify the problem and show you exactly what I go on.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast,
so,
lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to. We no take talk, yo, is
the problem with the vocals I'm want to know, listen for, is this region down here. So where you see this green line, listen for that ear there, that are the low frequency them. And where you don't hear, is you don't hear this hums, like, and it just all through the vocals.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast, yo. Lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to.
Alright, so the problem with that, let's say we run this through a compressor. So we don't just use the two-way, right? Very popular compressor, cool. Let's bring up the Fab Filter EQ again. So let's put the compressor after, right? Let's take this out of bypass. Now, if we play that same vocal, right, and we start compressing.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast, yo. Lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to.
What happened? The sound come up right along with the vocals, right? That's recorded into the file. You know, there's not really too much I can do about that. The only thing what me can do to help that is, firstly, there is certain nice suppression tools where you can use, right? So in this situation, the NS1 will probably work a little bit, but the most effective thing you can do is to just cut the frequencies, right? So we'll start with the NS1. So let's put this a zero, take it out of bypass, play the same vocal, we'll turn off the compressor though, right? Actually, we'll leave the compressor on and just increase the NS1 and see how much that can help.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast, yo. Lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to. We no take talk, yo, we see man a boss. Yellow job jaws, I'm in heaven of yaks. Yellow cheese, brown clock, step on it if you dark.
So the problem with this is that at 100% on the NS1, you lose quality out of the vocals. Like, the vocals sound totally different. It not bright no more. It not have no sheen to it. You understand? So this is without the NS1.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut.
You know what I mean? The top end just bright, popping out.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut.
And without the top end, all of that kind. I mean, without the with the NS1, all of that gone. So like I said, the most effective way is EQ. So what we're going to do is, let's isolate the frequency while giving the problem, right? So let's maximize this. Press play.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut.
This is how me attack. Probably can't even go higher. Right around there, so. That's all just nasty, right? So like I said, one way we can fix it is for cut it. Just get rid of it completely. So let's turn this from a low pass to a high pass.
Lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to. We no take talk, yo, we see man a boss. Yellow job jaws, I'm in heaven of yaks.
It's gone. So now, compressor still on, of course. Let's try that again with the NS1. We'll put the EQ before the compressor and before the NS1. So we'll filter the signal before it go into the noise reduction rate. So let's try it again.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast, yo. Lucky if you see me.
First, let's take it out of bypass. Sorry about that.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast, yo. Lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to. We no take talk, yo, we see man a boss. Yellow job jaws, I'm in heaven of yaks. Yellow cheese, brown clock, step on it if you dark. Never take program remote.
That no sound much better. That sound 100 times better. Again.
Boss up, walk me walk for this, the villain them no take shortcut. Never take a diss, so if you diss me not a cast, yo. Lucky if you see me as you see me, so me gone to. We no take talk, yo, we see man a boss. Yellow job jaws, I'm in heaven of yaks. Yellow cheese, brown clock, step on it if you dark. Never take program remote, the yummy yard, I feel upon.
And I mean, sounds 100 times better. See, the problem with this is that we shouldn't have to do this. You understand what I mean? I say, whoever record this supposed to hear that a play in the studio and re-record it. You understand what I mean? I say, me is an engineer, me is not an editor. I mean, like edit audio. You understand what I'm saying? I'm not supposed to do them drastic thing. I'm supposed to do some general, you know, EQ, some compression. I'm supposed to do mix. I'm not supposed to fix issue. You understand what I'm saying? Them thing I have to get catch in the beginning. You know, I know engineer job to fix them for career. You know, if it's a situation where, you know, is something where them couldn't avoid, you know, this is something where you can avoid. All that is just rumble. You understand? What them could have do is put an EQ on the vocals while them record it. None of that would be in the audio, basically. Or, you know, check them lines and make sure say everything good. Because if this comes up, that means everything will come out of the studio there, they'll come the same exact way. You know what I mean? And if you look on it, me have a whole session. Me have one, two, me have main vocals, me have verse, me have hook, me have two ad-lib track, and me have like a double. You know, so we have five tracks of that. So I have to go do that to five separate tracks. You understand? And the problem with that is even though I cut out all of that, once them track they start come together, it only don't get worse. You know, because as much as me I cut it, eventually when I bring back all of the tracks, them, the little bit of what left over, because we can't get rid of all of it. The little bit of left over, they'll just add to that and add, you know what I mean? And add. And five tracks of that. Basically, what I have to do is when I sum them, I have to go back on a track, put all of them on the same track, and cut out the same frequency them all over again. You know, so something to be conscious of, like I said, the cleaner you can get your thing at the recording process, if you can get it recorded as good as possible, the better it does sound when it comes to mixing. Because right now, with all of them things there, you know, may I take out frequency out of the vocal where really could have helped the vocal, you know. Cause right away may I cut right there, so at the body, you know what I mean? 170. The only place I like go at them region, I'm like cut this high because of females, you know, cut all them things out of female voice, it sounds sweet. In a guy, in a man, you want them frequency to make it sound heavy, you know what I mean? And nice and warm and thick. But like I say, the more clean your recording. One thing women have no issue with this, or what we can say them record good, is the them record the vocals, it was padded. It was in a nice place because I not hear too much reverb. I not hear too much of the rhythm of bleed from the headphone in the mic. So the only problem I did have was just that hum what did I go on. You know what I mean? But like I said, the EQ kind of cleaned that up a little bit, but just, you know, wish more time I wouldn't have to do stuff like that because that take away from the final quality of the mixing and all of them stuff there. You know what I mean? So, yeah, if you ever have a problem there, this is one way you can get rid of it. Of course, I'm not going to use the compressor in a such a drastic way because if you look on the meter,
boss up, what more work for this? The villain, them not.
You know, the vocals, they are zero. Of course, I'm not going to use the compressor like that, but just I do if you exaggerate and show what go on in the audio. You understand? So, yeah. Yeah, man, so until next time, it's your boys, Beez the Truckstar. Peace.